Mike Minnick here at the Magic Kingdom in Walt Disney World. Come join me on this audio journey through the most magical place on Earth.
Do you believe in magic?
Whether you arrive by bus,
another one rides the bus,
boat,
rock the boat,
car,
beep, 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 yeah,
or monorail.
What I say?
Monorail!
You're sure to have a great time. As we enter the park, the first ride we come across is the Walt Disney World Railroad. Passing under the tracks, we enter Town Square.
I'm headed straight for the castle.
And of course, the best way to get there is to
take a walk down Main Street, USA.
Entering the hub, we have the statue of Walt standing hand in hand with Mickey.
Hands, touching hands.
Rising above us is the centerpiece of the park, Cinderella's Castle.
Thank you for all of the castle.
Let's start our park adventure by going into Adventureland. First up is the Swiss Family Treehouse.
We'll tie a yellow ribbon around the old tree.
Heading deeper into Adventureland, the first ride we come across is the Magic Carpets of Aladdin. Next up, we have our first animatronic show, the Enchanted Tiki Room.
Hey, the bird of paradise, fly up your nose.
Meanwhile, back in the jungle.
That's right, up next is the Jungle Cruise, featuring the world-famous Backside of Water.
Don't go chasing waterfalls.
From the rivers to the sea, up next we head to the Caribbean.
Captain Jack will get you high tonight.
Leaving Adventureland, we head into the American frontier.
Along the trail, you'll find me loping.
First up is the splashiest of mountains, Splash Mountain. Now the first roller coaster we come up to is Big Thunder Mountain.
Thunder, feel the thunder.
A quick raft ride finds us over on Tom Sawyer's Island.
What we are.
Let's get out of the sun and have a seat and watch the Country Bear Jamboree.
All through the forest, they sing out in chorus.
Well, I don't know about you, but my stomach is starting to rumble. Let's grab a turkey leg.
Love to eat turkey.
Stepping back to colonial days, we enter Liberty Square. Another quick show in the Hall of Presidents.
I'm sad alone in a boggy marsh.
No, not those presidents. It's the American presidents.
Hi-ho, do you know the names of the U.S. residents who then became the president?
Another ride on the river.
We'll keep on fighting.
Next up, we join 999 happy haunts at the Haunted Mansion.
You outmoved in a haunted house.
Entering Fantasyland, we take a quick pit stop at the bathroom at Rapunzel's Tower.
Kooky, kooky, lend me your comb.
Next up, we take to the skies with Peter Pan.
London calling to the faraway towns.
From London to Neverland, we now travel the rest of the world, albeit a small one. After traveling by boat, we switch to a mighty steed on Prince Charming's carousel. I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. Now we go on a wild ride through a gem mine with the Seven Dwarves.
But diamonds are a girl's best friend.
Anyone else feel a breeze?
The summer wind came blowing in.
It's the many adventures of Winnie the Pooh. From one dizzying adventure to the next, it's the Mad Hatter's Tea Party. We now head around the corner for a journey with Ariel.
By the sea, by the sea, by the beautiful sea, you and I, oh how happy we'll be.
Heading into Storybook Circus, we come across that soaring pachyderm himself, Dumbo.
I just wanna fly.
Tucked away in the corner, we have Goofy's Barnstormer.
I'm just sitting out here watching airplanes.
nice cool-down spot for the little ones is Casey Jr.'s Splash and Soak.
Splish, splash, I was taking a bath.
Heading into our final land.
Tomorrow, tomorrow, I love ya, tomorrow.
We come to the Tomorrowland Speedway.
It's a beautiful day for the races, not a cloud in the sky. 150,000 people are waiting for this great event.
Our final mountain takes us into space.
This is ground control to Major Tom.
Let's stay in the stars for just a little longer with a ride on the Astro Orbiter. Coming back to Earth,
get my feet on the ground.
We take a ride on my favorite ride, the People Mover.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it.
Next up is a visit to the past with the promise of tomorrow.
Been talking about the way things change.
Our final ride is destroying the evil Emperor Zurg on Buzz Lightyear's Space Ranger Spin. And what better way to end our night than with some laughs at the Monsters, Inc. laugh floor.
Tell a joke, funny man.
Well, that just about does it for our tour around the Magic Kingdom. I hope you enjoyed our time together. And remember,
there's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow shining at the end of every day. There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow's just a dream away.